That's true. But you paid with other bailout money, so STFU. But I went to Washington promising big change. 2 years later, the boys are still in enemy range, dying in foreign lands to protect corporate profits. It's time the American people put a stop to it. Then he puts a guy in charge of taxes. He didn't understand how much to pay. Here's a simple message, Mr. Gunter, go away. If any of us did what you did, we'd find ourselves in jail. Oh, the excuse about not understanding TurboTax? Epic fail. The way they went from pensions to 401k gave the investment bankers a way to make more pay. More dollars to gamble, invest. Too bad they lost most of it, made commissions with the rest. Social Security's dying, it's a Ponzi scheme. It's gonna be drastic cuts to save the American dream. Find a politician who will say that you won't. If they do, they lose the old vote, so they don't. Democrat or Republican, it really doesn't matter. They all go to Washington just to make their wallets fatter. Pelosi's Congress fixed healthcare even though they could agree what to do. I guess next time I get a doctor's bill, Nancy, I send it straight to you. 9/11 happened because